So, for those of you actually asking me why did I call Insect Business Coach, so for those of you, this video is about... So one of the things you actually missed if you didn't see my last video is the fact that I actually started a group called the Indian Student Network of France group, where the only objective is to help all you international students integrate into society as soon as possible and from there have a kick-ass time. But today's video is not about the Indian Student Network of France. Today's video is about INSEC and what happened to me in INSEC. Just like all of you, I still remember myself 4 years back where I didn't have any clue about the education system here, nor did I know any French to actually understand what was the education system here. So just like many of you, I actually went to an education consultant. Now the problem is, I'm gonna make a video about what education consultants say you shouldn't believe and what they do not say. But the problem is, I told them I wanted a master's degree, and that is when they actually got me into INSEC. 4 years I finished my courses at INSEC. I graduated from INSEC last year. I actually got my certificate of degree from INSEC last year. And this year, when I actually sent my documents to the government for a work permit, they sent me an email back saying, asking me to provide them two documents. One document which states that the school is a Grand École, and the second document which states that your program is RNCP certified. I said yes, finally I'm at the close, at the end of my troubles. I just need to get these two documents from INSEC submitted and I'm gonna get my work permit. Here's what happened. I forwarded the email to school and the school replied back to me with the email saying that, hey listen, unfortunately your program was not RNCP certified. So I said, okay, if my program was not RNCP certified, technically it was supposed to be a Grand École. What am I missing out on here? Guy who I was in contact with asked me to come and visit him at the school. When I went to INSEC, they told me, hey, listen, we, the school I attended, or the school most of you are going to attend, they're known as INSEC MSc and MBA. And I said, that's not possible. And I said, what has that got to do? He said, what has that got to do with me not getting my recognized degree? He said, INSEC Business School is a separate institution and INSEC MSc and MBA is a separate institution. All of us international students get enrolled or get admissions at INSEC MSc and MBA because INSEC Business School, he told me at that point of time, only provides French programs. So I said, technically, if you guys are not a business school, you guys are just a professional institution that delivers diploma. And he agreed with me, yes, we are. But he also told me that, he notified me during my interview, during the beginning of my school, that my program was not RNCP certified, and for the fact that my school was not a Grand École. This is the place my heart stopped. And this is where I was like, wow, I spent 4 years in an institution which actually did not give me a recognized MSc. And it took me 5 years to actually recognize it. And I don't blame them, because when I came back and I checked the website, it does not mention anywhere that these two are separate institutions. It does not even make a disclaimer. It's supposedly you're supposed to understand when you click on INSEC, when you actually go to the INSEC website, you actually reach INSEC Business School website. When you click the English program, suddenly the only thing that changes is the logo from INSEC Business School to INSEC MSc and MBA. What is better, just to confuse all of you, even now, they've added all of them under the group called INSEC University or INSEC U. So now again, with the mistake that must be happening is we see INSEC Business School is recognized online. We see INSEC, and we don't know whether it's INSEC Business School or INSEC MSc, because no one actually knows this till no one is actually very clear about this. And we assume it's the same thing, go to school, and 1 year later find out that you don't have an MSc degree, but you actually just have a diploma from an institution called INSEC MSc and MBA. This is why I call INSEC a scam. They failed to notify me in my 4 years, not even once mentioned it to me that they were different from INSEC Business School. They just let us assume that we are all going to INSEC Business School. No one actually corrects us. They do not let us know that our degrees are just RNCP certified rather than it is being delivered from a Grand École. And this is why I could not receive my work permit. And when I actually found out this was not a Grand École, it brought me back a lot of memories of a lot of my friends who actually went and fought at school, because once all my local international friends also have made the same mistake, and that is how good INSEC's marketing is. INSEC is good. I love the, as an institution, INSEC was a brilliant institution. Why I'm angry with them is the last 6 months of problems have just been because of this one minor fact where they failed to tell me that my school was not a ground they got. And again, my parents sent me for a master's degree. And two, my program was not RNCP certified. I actually came into this country for a master's degree, and it was important for me to go to a grande école. It might not be the same for you, but in this particular case, I know there have been way too many people who assume INSEC Business School is the same as INSEC MS MBA, and get admission, and eventually find out that they spent like 4 years or 2 years there, and didn't figure it out that it was just a simple professional institution which delivers diploma. I'm sorry I freaked all of you out, but you needed to understand this, and there's a lot of schools that actually might be doing this. First, send an email to your school asking if your school is a grande école. The institution delivering your degree, is it a grande école? Second, ask the school if the program which you're attending, is it RNCP certified? Third, ask them if you have successfully graduated from this program, will you be able to pursue a PhD program in France? You can easily send an email to your school and they're very responsive. You can technically ask them these questions, three questions, and if they say yes, 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 then you're technically going for a really good master's program. If it is just an RNCP certified program and it is not delivered by a business, it is not delivered by a grande école, then you're just getting a professional diploma. I hope all of this information helped, because I did not have all this information when I first came to France, or nor after 4 years of living here in France. And that is why I hope all of you can avoid this mess, because INSEC is definitely not going to clarify this for you. I've had a lot of students who have come and asked me the same thing, and the question who have come and asked me whether you need to join INSEC MSc and MBA or not. And my question to you is, again, do you just want a professional learning experience? Then feel free to go to INSEC MSc and MBA. I wanted a master's degree. It was my parents' dream to see me with a real master's degree. And that is why it was so important for me that I went to a really good school and got a really good master's degree. In the end, it was my mistake for not doing my complete research, but this does not have to be your mistake. My consultants didn't help me, and I'm pretty sure your consultants are not going to help you. And that is why this information, what I share with you today, I hope it helps you. Let me tell you one thing. I know the initial part could be a little stressful, but this is the truth. You are definitely coming for the best time of your life. Окутала меня, окутала, ты будто мой сорт марихуана. Небо в алмазах, лето летала, ты моя бэби, дочь карнавала. Двигайся, крошка, принцесса бала, ночь перемен, мысли растамана. Пока не устал, музыка и